What about people who don't take a plane and just these border crossers coming in huge numbers?
You know, that's a different issue.